This is Queen Deja, and in today's video, I will be reacting to the final episodes of Sugar Apple Fairy Retail. Let's just go ahead and get started with episode 23 in 3, 2, 1, go. That's a smart idea, but that's also reckless. But what if she can't make it? Damn! Yeah. I mean, she made it for you. Yes, you can. Because in a way, sometimes there isn't forever. The flower one's pretty. Aww. Way that she's looking at being free is doing your own things on your own terms and your own decisions. Well, I feel like he's gonna go after her. A good question. The sugar trail. Think we got a lead. Really. Right. Because you would think you would be the only one with two wings, yet you only have one wing as well. Yeah, why wait till now? She's nice. And that too. And see, he's also upset about what Shadow said to him, so he's just taking it out on her. Tell them. He's not gonna believe that. Are really more or less by the hands of you. I don't like the way this is going. Girl, oh my god. It's too much. The fact is that even in that moment, like, Shadow came in. He was like, hold up, Don't harm her. I care about her too much. And then, still, even in the end, that wasn't enough. Like, it... oh, it's too much. I got one episode left. Let this end. Happily. I need happy endings. But the fact is that it's not surprising with the fact is that Shadow also is supposed to be the Fairy King as well, but he's refusing it. So of course our lovely little Opal, the reddest of red flags fairy, wants to go up in here and be like, well, I'm the only one. Since you don't want it, I'm the only one that can save our people and stop humanity from screwing us over. But you're doing it in a messed up way. You're taking other fairies' wings, even though you were only born with. Well, no, you had two wings. He had two wings. The humans have. I can't speak. The humans screwed him up too. And so he takes it out on everyone else. And that's sad. You don't want to do that. That's cruel. And that's what this world is like. It's too much. I can't. We had the last episode of them holding hands. Goodbye. I fucking can't. Oh, alright. The feels right now. I cannot. Go ahead and pause the video. And I will see you guys in 1 second for the final episode. Okay. Final episode in 3, 2, 1, go. Yeah, but shut it out. Because he thinks differently than you. As a man, oh my God. I don't like where this is going. But you were asking for it, though. Probably would have been different. I mean, that's messed up. He still could have been saved. Wait, no. Because if you don't, they're gonna take you all in. So it could be longer. All done. Yeah, like you did. Not surprised, but oh. Don't really love him like that. But it wasn't what you want. Trying to finish. But then you'll be lonely after. Honey. Ain't this funny that I'm watching it on New Year's? Beautiful. Oh, Elliot. Broaden your horizons. And always come back. Okay, final thoughts on this. This was a show. This was so freaking adorable. I'm glad that I was finally able to watch this and everything. This was really sweet. Like, seriously, the first half, both halves were really good. I mean, of course, the twist in the end with the first half of Bridget taking Xanadu. Goodbye. Ending the first half with Bridget buying Xanadu, and then this. Ending it with this. Like, I cannot. Especially with the situation on the Fairy King, and our the reddest of red flag fairy, and everything else. But this, no, this was really sweet and really wholesome and adorable, and I definitely would watch it again in a heartbeat. Like, dang, this was very much underrated. Because, I mean, at the time I wanted to watch it, but like as I said, I was super busy and stuff. But now that I was able to finally finish this and take one down of my long, big behind list, because we all have a big behind list of shows that we want to watch, and then we end up rewatching like the shows, or just we're too busy for everything. But even though these two didn't get together in the end, like I kind of thought was going to happen, because even though at the end of the day we knew that their love would have been forever, but it wouldn't have last because of the fact that she's human, he's a fairy, and eventually she would die and such. If there was some way, shape, form that she could also be a fairy as well, then they could be together forever. But it does make me wonder, what would possibly be happening in the later light novels versions of this show. So it does make me kind of want to read those just to see what else is in store for these two and how the story would end for them. Because ending it right here, it still feels like the beginning. And it's like we're closing what a chapter on one series on a one series, yeah. But there's still so many more and broadening the horizons of what they could do next and stuff. And honestly, I would love to see more of this because this was such a cute series. I mean, seriously. Out of the shoujo-ness that we got this year, because I mean, we got a lot of shoujo, but like, dang, this is on like par with some of my other personal favorites. But I really enjoyed watching this, even with everything else that I had to do and the times when I had to postpone it and stuff. I still enjoyed it like 100%. And once again, definitely go to watch it again. Everybody in this cast was just too freaking good, and whatever they do next. It's gonna be even better. But other than that, guys, that is my reaction view towards the entirety of Sugar Apple Fairy Tale. If you guys enjoyed it, please give me a like, it really helps me out. Also, subscribe to my channel. I make videos every single day. Just not just go out. And of course, I will see you guys officially all next time. Honestly, with the shows that I do have wanting next, I do not know what the heck I'm gonna do next. I think I'm gonna wait. And then probably figure it out because there are some things that I need to get done. There is a show that I gotta watch from Friday that I gotta get done in like the next couple hours before it gets worse with the fireworks because it's only 8 o'clock and you know by 12 that's when it's like hell on earth for New Year's. But until then, I will see you guys all next time. Bye.